Guest of honor, Dr. Gagandeep, Dr. Pallab Ray, Dr. Manoj Sobti, my colleagues in the administration, Dr. Veenu Gupta, the head of the Department of Microbiology, and all the other faculty residents of this department, the speakers and the delegates for this conference. I think over the last 2 years that we've been fighting this COVID pandemic, the biggest challenges that we faced, whether it was diagnosing, whether it was treating, it was early times when BMC became the center to start the testing facility for COVID. And all credit to Mr. Prem Kumar Gupta, who actually motivated all of us and made sure that this facility was not only started in BMC by the Department of Microbiology, it was carried out in such a manner that the large number of tests which were being done for the city, for the state, buying new machines, keeping standby machines, I mean, everything went off so smoothly that we as physicians, the challenge that we had in segregating these patients, these suspects from the others, it was largely because of his support, his help and his guidance. Give a big round of applause, both for the teacher and for this department. The topic for today's CME, I think as a physician, this is a dialogue which I must be telling so many patients. They come with the diagnosis that fever ho gaya ji, pata nahi lag raha kyun ho raha. I think the most difficult thing to treat is fever. Fever of unknown origin, as we call it. And these tropical fevers are now contributing substantially to these kind of undifferentiated febrile illnesses. I would have loved to hear the entire talk. Dr. Manisha, she was talking, I mean, we as clinicians, you're talking about the HR. I only remember seeing 4 or 5 HRs, although we've seen so many scrub type of, even now we've got about 4 patients in my ward itself, and if we see the department, we would be having more than 15-20 patients of scrub right now admitted. And she was very right that we clinicians don't actually, you know, you actually need to strip the patient and see every nook and corner of the body to pick up an HR at times. But yes, tropical fever is the biggest challenge that we are all facing. And as August starts, we get scared about the dengue coming in. We never used to see scrub until a few years ago. And you talked about the murine typhus, and I'm sure, I mean, every day there is so much of a discussion that we're getting patients with hepatorenal involvement, with hematological involvement, with respiratory tract involvement. The scrub is negative, dengue is negative, the lepto is negative, what next? I'm sure there'll be these kind of more illnesses which we are missing out, and probably we'll have to look into it and further enhance our diagnostic armamentarium. Well, I'm sure that this conference is going to be of immense benefit to all the people who are attending it, and I wish the Department of Microbiology and all the delegates coming over here all the very best, and as she said, happy conferencing. Thank you so much.